quick lesson about fingerpicking, and I will here show you a way to put in melodies to the fingerpicking accompaniment. The chords are C and G. And what you do, you change the top tone. And the first bar sounds like this. So you have the top tone C here that goes to the D tone in the second bar. And to the E. So the melody will be... Then go back to the D on top, but change the chord to G, to the B tone, to the C. This is a great and simple way to put melodies to your fingerpicking accompaniment. Good luck!